When molten salt reactors begin powering our cities and providing fresh water, it will be quickly recognized that the best bang for the buck ever attained by a government agency was the scanning of molten salt research performed by NASA for $10,000.